guys, and welcome back to my channel. My name is Kristina, for those of you that are new here, and today we are going to be doing a mini haul and unboxing of some items that I have received in the mail, just some orders that I've placed online the last few weeks, and then a little mini haul from Sephora that I picked up. It has been a little bit hectic with things going on here, so just thought I would sit down and film this for you guys, just so you can kind of forget about what's going on in the world a little bit. And
you,
I'm filming. Sorry about that. My boyfriend just came up to ask if I was still wanting bacon for breakfast. Yes, the answer is yes. Anyways, so it is, yeah, just a little mini haul and unboxing, and I thought I would just sit down here and share with you guys. So please, if you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe, and you can join us in the next one. And I love you guys so much, and let's get started. Oh my god, you guys, look at this.
No.
I love this, man. Look at this breakfast.
You.
You. Showing them the amazing breakfast you just made me. So delicious. Would you like to say hello to the chef? Here he is.
Hello.
As kneeling Adrian.
Down. I got dirty work pants on. So.
That is my boyfriend, Adrian. We're going to enjoy this breakfast, and then we'll carry on in the video. Hey, guys. I am back. I am obviously in different attire here. It is the next day. We had some things come up, so I didn't get to finishing the video, but I am here now. And let's just hop on right back into it. So I'm going to start off with a Sephora package that I got. ABH, Anastasia Beverly Hills, was relaunching the Nicole Guerrero glow kit that they collabed with a few years ago, and I'm so happy. I was very sad that I couldn't get my hands on it when it first launched, so for it to come back all these years just honestly makes me feel so happy now. I just really wish they would come back with the original Imrezzi palette, but that's okay. I know you can buy the singles and stuff, but I just love the look of that cheetah print in the gold, but that's okay. But yes, let's get started. I'm very excited here. Now, let's get into the palette. You guys, I'm so excited for this, you have no idea. I don't even want to use it. It's so beautiful. So I feel like I've been watching Nicole for so long. I remember when I first started watching her, she had like won the Ryan Seacrest beauty YouTuber or something for a certain year, and it was just like this huge thing, and it's so great to see how far she's come. I've loved watching her and her little cats and Jeremy and all that. So I'm so excited that they came and relaunched this. This is what it looks like. And I will be doing swatches over on my Instagram. So if you are interested in seeing those, I am Life with Kristina. And with has two H's. So please go down and follow me there. I will be doing a giveaway very soon as well. So this is the palette. Going a little more closer there. So the shades we've got are Kitty Cat, Forever Young, Daydreaming, 143, and she used to always end her YouTube videos with that in all her descriptions, and it was, I think it meant I love you, when you had like the pagers back in the day, if anybody remembers those. This one is called Glow Getter, and then we have got Forever Lit. So super excited to try all those, and like I said, I will be doing swatches there. Also, please excuse my nails. I will be getting to do those very soon. So that was the first package, and let's get on to the next. Alright, so up next is little Sephora haul. Please excuse my dogs barking in the background. I do have four of them, so you'll be hearing a lot of them, I'm sure. But something I'm very excited about actually is the Jeffree Star and Morphe setting spray. It is the Set and Refresh Mist, and his is in the strawberry scent. I love the regular Morphe continuous spray, so I had to grab this one. It was a must for me. Let's take a look. Let's see how it smells. Give it a go. Oh, it's just so fine. I love this so much. Heel. This little set here, the Laneige Goodnight Kit. So it comes with a little mini water sleeping mask and a little lip sleeping mask. And I love throwing the little mini lip mask just in my purse. Technically, you're supposed to like wipe it off overnight, but I kind of use it as a lip balm, and it is great, especially because I get very, very dry lips just after winter and around the weather change here, the temperature change. So that is that. This is only like $13 to Canadian, which is really great. My dog is whining for his toy. I'm so sorry. And then I did also pick up this. So this is a kit that Fenty put together for Chinese New Year this year. It is the Year of the Rat. It was back in February. But this is just a kit with the Kilowatt Freestyle Highlighter Duo and the Lip Stunna paint. Made Mean Money and Hustla Baby. Looks like that. Very beautiful. Again, swatches of all the items in this video will be on my Instagram. And the next part is this Lip Stunna, and this is in the shade Uncensored. This is a very pretty red. Actually, I'll do a quick little swatch of this one. There we go, because it is so, so beautiful. Sorry about that, but I did just quickly swatch the Lip Stunna right there for you. So that is in. So up next is a couple Colourpop orders. This was two separate orders. So I did place an order when the Sailor Moon collection came out, and they has finally arrived. I wasn't able to get everything I wanted, so I will be placing another order when they do the restock, but I will show you the things that I got now here. Very cute box as always. I got one each of these lip bundles. So, so friggin' cute. So there is a Moonlight and a Daylight lip bundle. Also picked up the palette. I did want the blushes as well because the packaging is just amazing. So there's this palette here. It's called the Pretty Guardian. And, oh, this is the best part. I don't know if you can tell, but it's got that like texture where it changes. On the blushes, it shows much more. So once those come in, I will definitely do an unboxing, I'm sure. Oh my god, they're so. These are the shades. So girly, so beautiful, and I cannot wait to swatch and play with this palette here. So that was for the first order. I did pick up a second little lip bundle for my mom. Her birthday is in May, and she loves Sailor Moon, so I thought I would do that for her. And last but not least is this big guy. The next ColourPop order, I wanted to pick up the new Pretty Fresh Tinted Moisturizer that they came out with. I've been hearing great things, and I wanted to pick up something for spring, one up that's just a little bit more lighter coverage. So I picked up that in the shade Light 7W. And then I also picked up the Pretty Fresh Concealer, the Light 45W. So I've got those two, of course, to work together and try out. And then with that, I could not look at this and pick this up. So this is the Your Catch Super Shock Highlighter. It's literally huge. It's like the size of my hand, and the packaging is, it's just so beautiful. So it's this beautiful baby pink packaging, the white flowers. It's the highlight. So pretty. And marbled. Oof, can't play with that. Right, so the point of this order actually was because they were coming out with this. And I'm a sucker for packaging, sucker for color. And they came out with the 5 sponge kit here, so I did pick up one for myself and then one for a giveaway. And then I picked up some of the stuff that was in their sale stuff, the Forever Gone. And so I picked up the Lucky You Little Super Shock Cheek Duo that they came out for the Lunar New Year this year. And then I picked up the collab that they did with Zoella, the Brunch Date Palette. There, super cute. Yeah, look at the colors. Where's the packaging there? And those are the shades. Super cute shades. Let's pop a color there. Love it. And then the last two items, I was so sad to see that they are discontinuing and they're no longer available. So I am so hoping that they come back at some point. I'm sure that they will come out with many more collabs with her because she's amazing and they do collabs with her quite often. But I did pick up an extra backup of the Dream Street palette and a backup of the Zodiac. These are actually backups of my backup. I've got a few of these now kicking around. I had to pick up another set before they were gone forever. So that was that. I think that was it. Thank you so much for sticking around and watching this video. I know it was a little bit chaotic, but things will start calming down very soon here. So that was it for my little mini haul. Thank you so much for watching. If you did like it, please hit that subscribe button. I would love to just have you join our little community here. I am working on just creating a safe space for everyone, and I hope this was able to take your mind off things going on in the world for a little bit. Please give this video a thumbs up, and I will see you in the next video. Bye, guys.